What are you most thankful for in this Thanksgiving season?
I mean, you just answered my question. I'm thankful for a scout team. You know the deal.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Stay up.
Ben Skinner, what are you guys thankful for? And why?
Joel.
Why? Why?
He's a very handsome young man.
Yes.
With a lot of potential.
All right, I'm here with Rich Homie Khalib on Twitter. Follow him. You know, got the best content in the game. Anyways, it's Thanksgiving. Time to be grateful. What are you grateful for?
I'm gonna have to say cream pies, bro. I love me some cream pies.
I'm here with PG Fly, also known as Goatman, also known as Dr. Guzzy. Anyways, it's almost Thanksgiving. It's the season for thanks. What are you thankful for?
I'm really thankful for my family, especially my brother and my dad. I'm really thankful for my friends here at Carlson.
Yes, sir.
And all over the place. I'm really thankful for sports, especially football, basketball, baseball, Those are my main three. But yeah, that's what I'm thankful for.
Anything else? Any team? Scout, maybe?
Oh, I'm very thankful for scout team. That is 100% my favorite thing.
Hey,
and I'm very thankful for
have a good
that.
Thanksgiving, man.
Yeah, you too, man.
It's Thanksgiving almost. What are you thankful for?
My family and friends.
Why would you say that?
Because I love them and they always have my back.
And by have your back, you mean?
Always there for me.
And by always there
for me? What are you doing? I'm going to slap you in the face.
Ian, what are you most thankful for?
For me, I'm most thankful just for life and just being positioned like how I am and just having a support system around me because a lot of people don't have that.
Excuse me, Mrs.
Oh my
excuse
God.
Me, group. It's Thanksgiving almost. What are you guys thankful for?
My family, friends, a lot of things.
Like what? What is the one thing you're most thankful for?
Carmen.
All right, I'm here with Mia. Mia, what are you most thankful for?
Cream pie.
Claude, what are you most thankful for?
Life. I'm most thankful for my family and my friends. My family puts a roof over my head and provides me food every single day. And my friends just provide me happiness.
You gotta keep the family close, bro.
I would say having good friends that always got my back.
Real ones. Got to keep them close. Danilo, also digital media crew. Danilo, what are you thankful for?
Nothing.
This guy's unthankful.
That's it.
Jimmy, what are you most thankful for in this Thanksgiving season?
Probably...
Hey, big guy, what are you thankful for?